Really, I do, since I've been on the road recruiting, and this is our busy time, and got a staff in place, which is important for me, and just taking this time to see kids and hopefully prepare for our future.
Well, what do you tell kids that Patty's still there, but you still want tea? I mean, what do you tell them?
Well, it's a positive for us, so I'm going to sell Pat. She's still there. She's going to go to practice. She's going to help mentor our young women. And I think it's important. I think it's important for new players coming in to make sure they understand the history, where we came from, and where we're headed. She's still very much a part of our program.
Is there a part of you that still has a little bit of innovative sense that says, all right, we're going to try a few things a little different?
Well, I think we're going to do a couple of things different, not just because Pat's gone, because our style of play is changing a little bit. A little bit more athletic, not as big inside, so those kind of things. But the discipline, the making sure they go to class, making sure they graduate, that's not going to change. I mean, when you've worked with someone like I have with Pat for 28 years, she's built a strong foundation in what I believe, and a lot of her beliefs we're going to continue to carry on.
Holly Pierce, as always, it seems, at least a couple of balls playing in London. Right now, how have you talked to them? Will you talk to them? Will you follow the tournament?
Well, it's amazing. We've had a Lady Vol on the Olympic team every year they've had the Olympics, so that tradition continues. And did get a chance to talk to both Candace and Tamika. Excited about the opportunity. Wish I could go over there, but since everything is turning around new for me right now, I don't have the chance, but I know they'll represent, obviously, Tennessee very well in the U.S., and I think they're going to be a vital part of the success for the Olympic team.
Will you follow the tournament pretty closely?
Oh, absolutely. I'll follow it because of them, but I'll follow it because of my love of women's basketball and the Olympics, and it's just fun. It's a fun time. I'll follow all sports, but more particular, I'll watch the basketball.
Thank you.
All right.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Appreciate you.